Welcome back to part two of the Clean With Me. So today I am starting in like the most dreaded place, the kitchen. This, according to this schedule that I have been following that I found on Facebook, I don't know where it's from. In the previous video, I worked on the bedrooms and I worked on the bathrooms in the house, which were the first 2 days on this schedule. So the third day is the kitchen. It's gonna be a lot of work because the kitchen right now is a disaster zone. I made a really nice dinner last night and the dishes are still in the sink. I just came back from the grocery store, so I have groceries to put away and just regular cleaning plus some deep cleaning that I want to do. I'm going to get started right now. Thatcher is still sleeping. He is in hour two of his nap. For those of you who think that's amazing, this kid only takes one nap a day. So I tried to get as much done as I possibly can. I went grocery shopping while he was asleep and Tanner was home with him. So I wouldn't have to take him out in all of this, which is a blessing in itself. So I don't have to worry about him getting sick. While I am in here working on the kitchen, Tanner is out in the garage. He has been kind of going stir crazy, but he actually bought a slide board and a shooting hat. I can't remember the word. From Hockey Shot. So it finally came in the mail today. So he's really excited. He's out in the garage right now, like sliding back and forth, working on stick handling and stuff. And he's very excited. And it's nice that he finally has something to do. That's what we're doing today. It is almost, it's 3:30, so it's a great time to start doing chores, I guess. Thank you.
much right now. He was playing video games this morning, so I didn't want to be in here talking and interrupt his ambiance. Today is turning into like a big kitchen day. Cleaning and cooking and cleaning and cooking and cleaning and cooking. Making some chicken right now so I can do a chicken Caesar salad for lunch. I'm so excited about this. So I have that going. I just put my banana bread muffins in the oven, but I'm also going to be making some baby food. I have sweet potatoes I need to cook. I have squash I need to cook. So that's what I'm doing right now. I made a mess of the flour. It kind of like got away from me and got stuck down in the mixer. So now I have another flour mess to clean up, and I have to re-clean the stove. But as with all things in life, it just kind of is a mix and repeat, fix it, put it back together kind of situation in the kitchen. So I'm going to do that, but I'm also going to like each section of the counter space that I have, I'm gonna take everything off, scrub it down, kind of reorganize it all and put it back. That would be Thatcher talking to his daddy while he's playing hockey in the garage. So let me get back to cleaning up the mess I just made.
kitchen is done. I'm going to work on the table and then kind of move this way across the room. You could see the table leads into the living room, which is a mess right now. We just bought a lawnmower, so that's what that box is and all the little pieces of trash. And Thatcher was playing with my shoes. With my shoes and the rag and all that kind of stuff. So
next is the table. So here's the before of the table. It's pretty bad. Done with my cleaning
with my cleaning schedule. The living room was the last room to do. As you can see, oh, there's the baby. As you can see, it looks a lot better in here than it did. So I'm going to wrap up this cleaning video. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in our next video. What? What are you talking about? You showing everybody your new trick? Yeah. Yeah, get it, dude. No? No? You're not gonna walk today? No? No, I didn't think so.